start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Mo. If you probably noticed by the opening screen, but I'm in New York City. As you can tell, I like traveling. I don't get to do it too often, but I do like traveling. I think it's, it allows people to really like broaden their scope on the world. But I'm here in New York City. There's not like a specific reason why. I mean, I guess it is, but I have like a couple of friends that live here. So right now, I'm with my friends. New York apartment. She lives in Manhattan. So shout out to you, Claire loves Klaus. Yes, I'm here. I'm here to for the next like 4 days or so. So I have like some stuff planned, some things that I have to do, some stuff, some places that I want to hit or whatever. So I'm gonna take you guys along the journey with me while I stay here in Manhattan. I got in early this morning at like 5 a.m. I've been here for like 2-3 hours or so. Yeah, so I have some stuff I'm doing today. I'm going down to like Madison Square Garden and kind of the Times Square and all that today. And then I have some things to do later tonight. I'm going to eat with Claire and some of her New York peers. If I can give you any advice, I would encourage you guys to travel, especially while you're young. I feel like once you get like past a certain age, you won't be able to travel as much as we do or as much as we can, you know, while being like in your 20s, like once you settle down, have kids and, you know, get married or whatever, you don't have that much time to travel. So I would really encourage y'all to, you know, explore the world domestically, internationally, wherever you see fit to go. And I think it'll really broaden your perspective on life. It'll be able, you'll have the opportunity to kind of see different places, being different cultures or environments. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next clip. Electricity the city uses alone. It is crazy. Y'all probably don't see me, but I'm on the screen right now. Right. All these tourists are trying to get themselves on the big screen. Yeah, but one maybe. Hopefully you guys can hear me. I have my headphones in, but I'm here in Times Square. I just got here. I went. I actually walked here from where my friend stays. I walked from like upper Manhattan area, and then I went through Central Park. Maybe like a 3.5-4 mile walk, which isn't that bad. It's kind of hot here, but yeah, so I'm here in Times Square. There's a lot of people here, a lot of tourists, a lot of people shopping and, you know, hanging around and whatnot. So from here, I'm in Central Park, I'm in Times Square. I'll probably be here for a minute, and then tonight I'm going to see a Broadway play. I'm gonna see Aladdin on Broadway tonight. And before that, I'm going to eat with some friends out here with Claire, the person who I'm staying, with during my time here. Yeah, so. What's this? Go ahead, it's your.
We're alive and we are in a station and
you're doing great.
I'm trying not to get hit by people right now, and that's clear. And I've taken over Mo made fun of me for having a mustache. Because ladies, let's be honest, sometimes you get a little mustache and you can't do anything about it. I'm working on this beard. You know what they call it, shredding for the wedding? Well, I ain't shredding.
No shave November. Oh, my back hurts. No shave November.
I'm screaming. Screaming. Okay, so now I'm gonna.
Oh,
I'm going on my train. Goodbye.
Goodbye to Gabby, everyone.